I'm wanting to make a fake store for Celeste, so I'm taking lots of things that are smaller, and I'm going to try to make some fake food out of it.
Okay, I stuffed it really full, and I made this little bigger than I should have, so that way I have plenty of space to put it in. Probably have to do this. Try to push it down a little bit on the sides. Probably didn't even have to do the hot glue, because I'm probably gonna hot glue on the sides again anyways. So let it kind of push itself against the edge. Hard to see down in there, but I'm just working my way around the edges. Take your time on it if you can. Just kind of try to push it down. We'll probably see some of the hot glue around the edges a little bit. Okay, we're back almost to where we started. Clean that up a little bit, but that should be good. So it's done, and I usually like to put a little tag to lids so that way when she plays with it, we don't lose the lids.